Father, in the name of Jesus, we confess all our sins and renounce and repent of them in the name of Jesus Christ. We confess the sins, transgressions, and iniquities of this nation, of our ancestors, of our leaders, and of the people. We pray now, Father. We pray against violence, the rejection of God, corruption, idolatry, robbery, injustice, bitterness, rebellion, witchcraft, voodoo, conspiracies, shedding of innocent blood, incest, homosexuality, lesbianism, prejudice, fornication, adultery, deception, unforgiveness, pride, arrogance, bewitchment, murder, occultism, mismanagement, negligence, having a form of godliness, but denying the power of God, favoritism, bribery, and all the works of the enemy that grieve the heart of God. Father, I plead for mercy and forgiveness in the name of Jesus Christ. O Lord, remember our nation and redeem it. O Lord, save our nation from destruction and judgment. Let your healing power begin to operate under our nation and upon our nation in Jesus' name. Let all forces of darkness hindering the move of God in this nation be rendered impotent in the name of Jesus Christ. I command the spiritual strongman of religion, deception, and the spirit of the Antichrist over this nation to be bound and be disgraced in the name of Jesus Christ. Let every evil establishment and satanic tree in this nation be uprooted and destroyed in the name of Jesus Christ. I come against every spirit of the Antichrist working against this nation, and I command them to be permanently frustrated in the name of Jesus Christ. I command the stones of the fire of God to fall on every territorial satanic operation and activity in Jesus' name. Let the desires, plans, devices, and expectations of the enemy for this nation be completely frustrated in Jesus' name. Let every satanic curse on this nation fall down to the ground and die in the name of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus Christ, let all sins, ungodliness, idolatry, and vices cease in the nation in the name of Jesus. I break every evil covenant, contract, and dedication made upon our nation in the name of Jesus Christ. I apply the blood of Jesus over this nation in Jesus' name. I decree the will of God for this nation, whether the devil likes it or not, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let all contrary powers and authorities in this nation be confounded and be put to shame in the name of Jesus Christ. I close every satanic gate in every area of this nation in Jesus' name. Let every evil throne in this nation be dashed into pieces in Jesus' name. I bind all negative forces operating in the lives of the leaders of this nation in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, lay your hands of fire and power upon all our leaders and aspiring leaders in the name of Jesus. I bind every blood-drinking demon in the name of Jesus. I loose now the Prince of Peace, that he will reign in every area of this nation in Jesus' name. Let every anti-gospel spirit be frustrated and be rendered impotent in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, give us leaders who will see their roles as a calling instead of an opportunity to amass wealth. Let all forms of ungodliness to be destroyed by the divine fire of burning in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let our leaders be filled with divine understanding and wisdom. Oh Lord, let our leaders follow the counsel of God and not that of man and demons. Oh Lord, let our leaders have wisdom and knowledge of God. Oh Lord, let our government be the kind that would attain your direction and your leading. Let every satanic altar in this nation receive the fire of God and be burned to ashes in the mighty name of Jesus. We silence every satanic prophet, priest, witch, warlock, wizard, diviner, sorcerer, practitioner, and forbid them from interceding or interfering with the affairs of this nation in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the blood of Jesus cleanse our nation from every blood pollution in the name of Jesus Christ. I command the fire of God to dethrone all idols, sacrifices, rituals, shrines in this nation in Jesus' name. I break any conscious and unconscious agreement made with the people of this nation and Satan in the name of Jesus. I dedicate and claim that our nation for Jesus Christ is standing forever. Let the blessings and the presence of the Lord be experienced in our nation in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree total paralysis on lawlessness, injustice, murder, shedding of innocent blood, violence, immorality, rape, pedophiles, drug addictions, drug trafficking, sales and possession of illegal weapons in this nation in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the power, love, and glory of God be established in our nation in the name of Jesus Christ. Let there be thirst and hunger for God in the hearts of Christians in this nation in the name of Jesus. O Lord, deposit the spirit of revival in this nation. O Lord, lay your hand of power and might upon the police force, every government official, and every government office, public and private establishments and institutions, schools, universities, and colleges in this nation. Let the resurrection power of the Lord Jesus Christ fall upon our economy in the name of Jesus. Let there be fruitfulness and prosperity in every area of this nation in the name of Jesus. We command every threat to the political system, economic and social stability in this nation to be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. We frustrate every satanic external influence over our nation in the name of Jesus. We command confusion and disagreement among the sons of the bondwoman planning to cage this nation in Jesus' name. We break any covenant between any satanic external influence and our leaders in the name of Jesus Christ. And we paralyze every spirit of wastage of economic resources in this nation in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the people of this nation love, serve, worship, and honor and fear God. Let this nation become the lender and not the borrower. O Lord, show yourself mighty in the affairs of this nation. Let the kingdom of Christ come into this nation in Jesus Christ's name. O Lord, do new things in our nation to show your power and greatness to this heathens. O Lord, have mercy on this nation. Let not Satan and his agents blind the stars of the called and chosen of this nation in an effort to derail them from their divine destinies. I bind the spirit of premature death from every life in this nation in Jesus' name. Lord, uproot every satanic plot of death and destruction and expose all evildoers and hidden evil agendas in Jesus' name. Let all glory of this nation that has departed be restored in the name of Jesus Christ. Let all areas of this nation be re-evangelized with the gospel of Jesus Christ in Jesus' name. Let all cults, false doctrines, and false teachers in this nation be exposed, and let the eyes of the followers be opened so that they may turn to the truth, that Jesus Christ is the only way, the truth, and the life. O Lord, send forth laborers into your vineyard to reach the unreached in this nation. We dismantle the strongholds of corruption, religion, Baal, marine spirits, and witchcraft in this nation in the name of Jesus Christ. O Lord, install your agenda for this nation. Let your every power of darkness operating in our educational institutions be disgraced in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the satanic representatives of key posts in this nation be dismantled in the name of Jesus. Let every evil spirit be dethroned behind all physical thrones in this land. We trample upon the serpent and the scorpion of ethnic clashes in this nation in the name of Jesus. And we decree a realignment of the situation around the righteousness of God to favor us in this nation. We dethrone every strange king and queen installed in the spirit realm over this nation in Jesus' name. We bind every mammy spirit and every water demon in operation from the ring kingdom in the mighty name of Jesus. We command every satanic plot of destruction, deception, and theft and death to be uprooted and destroyed in the name of Jesus. Let all principalities, powers, rulers of darkness, and spiritual wickedness in heavenly places militating against this nation be bound and disgraced in the name of Jesus. Let the righteousness reign in every part of this nation. Send forth revival. Send forth revival. Send forth revival throughout this nation. And let men, women, boys, girls, young and old cry out to you from sincere hearts, desiring to know, love, obey, and serve you. Lord, we cover ourselves, our families, our possessions, our homes, our jobs, our vehicles, our ministries, our businesses with the blood of Jesus. And we thank you, Lord, for your divine protection and angelic covering 24/7. We give you the praise in the mighty name of Jesus. We bind every spirit of backlash, retaliation, and revenge as a result of this prayer. And we thank you, Lord, for not only hearing, but answering our prayers in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.